Hey guys, it's Chris, and welcome to my Medal of Honor beta preview. The beta came out on Friday the 5th of October. I've only been playing the game for a couple of hours up to now, but so far I've been having a lot of fun with it. Now, the beta is only available on the Xbox 360, and I believe it lasts until the end of this week, which is the 12th of October, I'm guessing. And the full retail release of the game comes out on the 26th of October in the UK, and I think it's a few days earlier in the US, something like the 23rd, I believe. Okay, so there's only one game mode available in the beta, which is called Hotspot. Hotspot is kind of like Rush in Battlefield 3 or Demolition in Call of Duty, I guess. There are a number of objectives to take out. The attacking team, I believe, needs to take out at least 3 out of 5 of the random objectives to win. And the defending team needs to try and stop the attacking team. The game kind of plays more like Battlefield 3 than Call of Duty, obviously with it being the same engine and all. However, good news if you are a Call of Duty player, because if you leave the controller layout on default, then this is pretty much the same as the Call of Duty controls. And if you are mostly a Battlefield player, then there is an option to change it to the Battlefield layout, which is pretty good. There is something like 5 or 6 soldier classes available in the beta, which are separated into their associated regions, which include Korea, the UK, Australia, Germany, Sweden, Canada, and the US, I believe. The best class I've found up to now is the one I'm using at the moment, which is the Australian class. The gun is a AK-47U. And it's got kind of a red dot sight. You have a pistol as a secondary and a C4 style remote charge in the lethal slot. This seems to be a pretty decent powered weapon up to now. The game has a sort of buddy system where you can spawn on a partner when you die, as long as they're not under fire at the time. And you can also share ammo and health when you are near them by using the X button. It's always a good idea to keep close to your buddy and maybe play with someone on your friends list so that you can work together. Anyway, I'm going to leave you now to watch the rest of the video. I believe my team loses in the end on this particular game. But all the other games I had were a lot longer, and I wanted to keep this under 10 minutes. Anyways, thanks for watching, and if you like the video, please take a second to hit the like button. And if you haven't already done so, then please subscribe. Thanks a lot. See you later.
Now we lost the position. Move to protect the next one. Hold your ground. They need one more target to win.
Our radar is down. Watch your movement.
Tangle down.
Lost the mission.